finally made it to London. We arrived at 6 a.m. this morning. I'm still on Seattle time and my body doesn't know what to do because it's really light out.
There's just too much sea.
Huh?
There's too much to see, so no time for sleep.
Yeah, there's too much to see, so you know what? I might just take a power nap sometime, but we'll see. Say hi. You're so famous.
Afternoon tea in the afternoon, even though we're really exhausted though. Because we just flew in like 6 hours ago.
This is perfect though.
But this is great.
How much walking have you done today, babe?
7 miles.
7 miles. Love the architecture here, it's like top notch. Everything just looks so cool. Another meal after a long day of walking. What you got there?
Lasagna.
You got a salmon salad. Hey.
Hey.
Get out of my video.
Does it seem like we're the only tourists?
Look at how many windows there is to clean. Babe, it's a cleaning nightmare. Mm-hmm. How is it?
It's tea.
Babe, where are we at?
Lottery.
Stop.
How do you say it?
It's just lottery. Don't worry about it. In Covent Garden. We're watching a street performer do his thing. He has yet to get started. Man, Oxford Street's really easy to get lost on. There's doubles of every store. About every two blocks. Yeah, if not triple. Of each store, about every two or three blocks. We're honestly kind of lost as to where we are. All of that just for me. Oh, buddy. It's a pretty big pizza. And some pasta. How is it? Yummy. Go and we thought it was so good we had to come back.
Took all the selfies with it.
Unfortunately, it's our last day in London and we have to leave, which is sad, but at least we'll leave the cronut in our belly.
Yeah.